You need to use this FL Studio plugin if you want to chop up drum break. I'm going to grab a drum break from the Empire Production Suite demo pack. I'm going to stretch it to fit my melody. Now I'm going to re-export and double click the sample. Right click the waveform and select open in new Fruity Slicer channel. The default setting will chop up the individual drum sounds of your loop. Or you can go to the Razor and select beat.